Hey everyone, this is Miguel with Cable Wholesale, here again with Juan, back again with our first video in our brand new series all about fiber optics.
In today's world, we depend on fiber optic cables for almost everything we do online. Today, we'll break down what fiber optic cables are, how they work, and the different types of fiber optics.
For starters, let's go over what exactly fiber optics are.
So fiber optic cables are high performance network cables that use one or more thin strands of glass fibers to transmit data modulated onto light waves. A typical fiber optic cable consists of one or more thin strands of glass. Each strand has a core, which is a central part where light travels.
Compared to copper and wireless networks, fiber optics offer superior bandwidth and can transmit data over much longer distances. Juan, can you break down the components that make up a fiber optic cable?
Sure, Miguel. We have a nice graphic here that shows the different parts of a fiber optic cable. So starting at the center, as mentioned before, we have the core. Surrounding the core is the cladding, a layer that reflects light back into the core to prevent signal loss. The coating, also known as the buffer, provides additional protection against damage and organizes the fibers within the cable. The strength member helps the cable withstand physical stresses like tension and bending during and after installation. It is typically made of aramid yarn. The outer jacket is the protective shell that encases the entire cable. It serves to shield all the internal components from the elements and provide insulation. It is usually made from a durable material such as PVC, polyethylene, and other compounds.
All these come together to give us a cable that we can rely on to transmit light signals over long distances. At the transmitting source of the light, signals are encoded with data. The same data you will be seeing on your screen or of your computer or any other device.
Patch cables refers to a cable that has connectors on both ends. Patch cables come in simplex and duplex varieties. Simplex cables are a single strand of fiber constructed as mentioned earlier. A duplex cable, also known as zip cord, are two single jacketed fibers with the outer jackets fused together.
Bulk fiber cable comes in multiple strands counts within one jacketed cable. Fiber counts can be anywhere from one to several hundreds fibers. Our cable is manufactured in accordance to the industry standard as defined by the Telecommunications Industry Association standard TIA 598. We carry bulk fiber in 1,000 and 2,000 foot spools. Our armored bulk fiber comes in 500 foot spools.
We offer a wide variety of fiber cables, each suited for different applications. There are two primary types, single mode and multi-mode.
Single mode fiber features a small core and a single light pad, making it ideal for long distances and high bandwidth applications. Single mode fibers are categorized into OS1 and OS2, with OS2 being the current standard for superior speed and distance.
Multi-mode fibers, on the other hand, have a larger core and multiple light pads, making it more cost-effective for shorter distances, usually up to 600 meters or so. Multimode fibers come in several versions, OM1, OM2, OM3, OM4, and OM5, differentiated mainly by their core sizes, 50 or 62.5 microns, and their performance characteristics. Here at Cable Wholesale, we are your go-to source for all things fiber optics. We offer a huge range of options from bulk fibers that are plenum rated, armored, or indoor-outdoor rated to pre-terminated patch cords ready for immediate use. We also provide fiber connectors, including high-end unicam ceramic connectors, and our latest addition, our fast connectors.
Need tools or accessories? We have everything from our new fusion splicer and fiber strippers, Kevlar scissors, cleavers, and not to mention our fiber consumables, like cleaning pens and lint-free wipes.
And if you don't see exactly what you need, our newly redesigned custom cable contact form is here to help. From pre-terminated bulk spools of fiber to custom length patch cables, we've got you covered.
I want to thank everyone again for joining us today. This has been Miguel and Juan with Cable Wholesale.
Just a friendly reminder, our tech team is available by phone, live chat, and email from 8 a.m. Eastern to 5 p.m. Pacific, Monday through Friday. So don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any more upcoming videos on our brand new fiber series.